The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Oh, here comes WWE's Chief Brand Officer, the true authority around here.
Stephanie McMahon truly should be the figurehead of the women's revolution here in WWE. I mean, Stephanie's the boss.
Here she is, the one true architect of the women's evolution.
Well, if Stephanie McMahon doesn't feel like she's earned the respect of the superstars around her, there's one guarantee, she'll beat the respect out of them.
True quality of a great leader.
As tough in the ring as she is in the boardroom.
Hey, Stephanie.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
This may be her biggest title defense yet.
Introducing the challenger, from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon! And introducing the champion, from New York, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton!
A charged atmosphere as we get set for a SmackDown Women's title match.
In just a few years, the SmackDown Women's title has gone from blue-haired stepchild to arguably the most hotly contested title in the women's division.
Think of who's won the title. That list contains some of the key figures in the women's evolution, and this is a chance to be mentioned in the same breath as them forever.
To the back.
There's the old, the stump puller, leg snap.
The fight has been taken to Stephanie McMahon.
Stephanie's gonna have to dig down deep here.
Ballbuster!
Back crushing. Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Trunk slam!
That might do it.
Such a potent display of power and control there.
extent of muscle with those attacks.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
Stephanie gets countered.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Stephanie McMahon in a distressing spot.
Superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember?
You got to tee off on an opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better. This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
Slam! Right to the leg.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
How strong. What a press.
Distressing spot.
Stephanie's gonna have to dig down deep here.
Air whip.
She's taking things to ringside.
Oh man, come on now. Not a sledgehammer.
She had it scouted. Spinning sidewalk slam.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
We're gonna see it way up there. There it is! Outsider's Edge. Vice-like grip on the throat. Up and
settle. Choke slam.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
Jaw.
Stephanie McMahon in a distressing spot.
And Stephanie needs to pull a trick from her sleeve.
Spinning sidewalk slam. Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
Right. Oh,
for good measure. Moonsault. That was unique.
Missed timing with that springboard. Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
She's reading everything her opponent is trying to throw at her. Oh, what a leg drop.
And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Rapid fire capped off the big form.
been taken as Stephanie McMahon.
And Stephanie needs to pull a trick from her sleeve.
Chokeslam.
She's looking to finally put Steph away.
What a barreling spear. Looks like the champ is going to.
I guess not.
Position to be in right now.
Long fall and even harder impact.
This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
Look out!
Oh, no!
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid. She's losing all momentum here.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Oh, the bell clap from behind.
Has it hooked?
Hit the lights.
A championship level move.
Cover.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
With the lariat.
Ripcord.
Oh, my goodness. Nasty line.
The fight has been taken to Stephanie McMahon.
And Stephanie needs to pull a trick from her sleeve.
Oh, for a little spin.
Spinning chokeslam. What impact.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error. Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Been taken as Stephanie McMahon.
And Stephanie needs to pull a trick from her sleeve.
Spear!
She wants it one more time. What a barreling spear.
The champ will stay champ.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, a lot.
Here comes another one.
Spear. champ has his one in hand now.
Two count. Whoa, didn't expect to see that. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That is scrambling your insides. Oh, God. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
Finds the advantage of the string of counts.
Oh, what impact. Levine's been taking a Stephanie McMahon. Stephanie's going to have to dig down deep here.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
And listen to this place.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
She's trying one more time.
What a rolling spear. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Sleeper hold cinched.
And she loses via submission.
Decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Spin! Man, earth-shattering. Are we about to see it again?
Rolling spear.
The champ will stay champ.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. There it is. Makes the cover.
Two.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
Distressing spot.
Stephanie's gonna have to dig down deep here.
Oh, the bell crack from behind. Boom!
Has it hooked? It's time to hit the lights. Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Two.
The champion retains.
Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Here is your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
An absolute statement by the